trying to save these girls, and it's just so hard. Really, all of us in here. For a dollar. Okay.
Hey, Mr. B. You just lost Andrew Ryan. Coming back.
Where's it coming from? As soon as I popped it, it was gonna kill me. Here. know why I didn't kill the other one. Or is this... I guess it did. Okay. Oh God.
He sees crap all over the place, and Cohen flutters around clearing it up. But instead of using a shovel, like you would with a problem mule, Cohen tidies with a catchy melody and a clever turn of phrase. But no matter how nicely it sounds, he can't really do anything about the smell.
How do I get out? I didn't know that was work. I haven't been in here yet. Well, where's the camera? I don't have to worry about that, but you gotta worry about those crawly dudes.
I just got the word to put the bump on Anna Culpepper. This isn't some gangster or hot-nosed political operative. We're talking about a dizzy twist that wrote a song or two that got under Ryan's wig.
I'll show her where poop stuck up pipes. I did not.
Okay. trying to make sure. Cleared this whole place out. Okay.
Kill your friend.
Who was she?
The body. Here we go.
Sister. Your cousin? I don't give a shit. I'm not a bad. Come on! I just want to talk to someone.
By you? By anyone? Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you! Fly away, little moth! Fly!
Oh man, I have a gift up here. Now you're giving me first aid kits. Oh.
slow. The labor pains can blur the judgment and drive the passions of even the finest spirits.
Okay, guys, well, I'm gonna end it here because we got another photograph, so I think this is a good place. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this. Let me know down below. See you guys in the next one.